Sorry that you no longer need or wanted or even cared about here. Machines can do a better job than you, and this is what you get for asking questions. The unions agree, sacrifices must be made. Computers never go on strike. To save the working man, you gotta put him out the pasture. Looks like you'll have to let you go. Doesn't it feel fulfilling to know that you, the human being, are now upset? Nothing in hell will let you do about it. Soup is good food. We make a good meal. Well, how does it feel? Do the shit out of us and throw in the cold like a piece of trash. Sorry, you just have to leave. Unemployment runs out after just 6 weeks. How does it feel to be a budget cut? You're snipped, you no longer exist. Your numbers can purge from our central computer, so we can read the facts and see you under the rug. See our chart, unemployment's going down. If that ruins your life, that's our problem. Soup is good food. We'll make a good meal. And how does it feel? Shit out of us, and turn in the cold. We're sorry, we hate to interrupt, but it's against the law to jump off this bridge. You'll just have to kill yourself somewhere else. A tourist might see you and we wouldn't want that. I'm just doing my job, you know. So say uncle and we'll take you to the mental health zoo. Force feed you mind-melting chemicals till even the outside world looks great. High-tech science research labs. It costs too much to bury all the dead. The mutilated disease. Surplus rats who can't be used anymore, so they're dumped. With no minister present, in a spiraling corkscrew disposal unit, drowned in the stew and flushed away on chain. Get a dignified cremation. Yet, it's 6 o'clock tomorrow morning. It's time to get up.
Yeah. world.
No one.
You're guilty, Miss
Hell Nation.
It's the only world we got. Let's protect it while we can. That's all there is, and there ain't no more.
Hell Nation got the keys for the nuclear freeze. So yet no one cares, they got the chance to freeze. Help you and ask your name for the minimum wage. So take care of the murder when it stands to the trade.
And this Hell Nation.
Anywhere.
This could be anywhere.
Anywhere.
This could be anywhere.
Anywhere.
This
a vigilante now. He's bringing home this weird ass friend from the guy who's fired Lex. His TV was home, Jackson. Or the guy who shows up his car machine gun to his 10-year-old daughter's friends. His answer's crying and hope is being in the police reserve.
Lawsuits and love each other.
Don't give to love of all the
while you're busy hugging in the streets. Jiminy Cricket's found a game to play.
Stick your neck out and trust, it'll be tucked away.
shiver at the deck is stiff and for the worst. If the pirates come around, they might as well be dead. They're thrown in the sea, a butcher, different women, all in the name of gold. A fool in a land with barely understand. It's with the dumb of Yankee hospitality. Our kids at school get beat up to the tune of folk people go home. So lust without a shade from the breast of our homeland. A new world tries to spit us out, but a child is a ticket.
Them hogs.
Right! Ooh, wow, ooh, ooh, wow.
You're in the night for rivers, you got just a pet for you. It's a way you're forced to act to survive our schools. Make a whole lot of bubble around sports. What comes, don't act too smart. Be a new machine and then we'll let you get ahead.
Chocorama,
save my soul.
Under the palm of the beef patrol. The future of America is in their hands. Watch you roll over my head. The balls. Ooh, wow, ooh, ooh, wow.
Can't rally in the holy temple and force to go. Masturbate in mass with a favorite religious cult. Your anarchy, but the locker room for the prime beef. When I'm the archaeologist, dig this stuff, I'll even laugh for Christ.
Chocorama
on the brain,
rap back about
driving me insane.
The future of America's in their hands. Watch them roll over my head.
Just fell in all my car. Don't worry about it, son. It was
songs to America's best loved thugs. Here come the four-wheel drive for centipede-head sides. Got your third rights, tractor-tizing pitchfork drivers. We couldn't find a chick to sit in the middle, so we drink ourselves, sitting out the windows and the jazz instead.
We are the girls of hazard. We're a fire on your TV. We run down by cats and hikers, cause we don't care.
Anti-heroes of the tough Catholics, flashing punks and pumps and bags with a baseball bats. No gear to blow away in the woods today, so we go to Oregon, shoot a black kid down, a waste demonstrators in Greensboro instead.
We are the guns of hazard, gonna fight on your TV. We leave you without cooler blood, cause we know it can't
the sugar coat is It's a drive roll up there in the peppers of nature, making sure nothing's up to the imagination.
MTV, get on the MTV, get off the MTV, get off the air. MTV, get off the MTV, get off the MTV, get off the air. Get off the air.
See ladies, features of the Muppet Show, shake their tits and their dicks as they lip sync on screen. There's something I don't like about a family that always wild. No intents are offered, some schmuck who doesn't care.
MTV, get off the MTV, get off the MTV, get off the air. MTV, get off the MTV, get off the MTV, get off the air. Get off the air. Get off the air. Get off the
was our beloved corporate gods claimed they created rock video, allowing it to sink as low in 1 year as commercial TV has in 25. It's a new frontier, they say. It's wide open, anything can happen. But you got a lot of nerve to call yourself a pioneer when you're too goddamn conservative to take real chances. Tenured, graph paper brained account instead of music fans. On all the shots of giant record companies now, the lowest common denominator rule. Forget honesty, forget creativity. The dumbest by the most, cause that's the name of the game. But sales are slumping, and no one will say why. Could it be they put out one too many lousy records?
MTV, get off the air!
Yeah. in the world, and we can't even feed ourselves. A real test of strength is carrying up a war towards the cell of the world. Just carry on, thankful to be born like worms. Hope no it for a blanket as they suck in your thumbs. Real freedom scares you. Some means it's but some ability. So you chicken out. Death to save your useless flag. You want a banana republic that bad. Why don't you go move to wood? But what can just one of us do against all that money and power trying to crush us into roaches? We won't destroy society in a day until we change ourselves first from the inside out. Start by not lying so much and treating other people like dirt. It's so easy not to base our lives on how much we can stand. You know it feels good to lift that monkey off our back. Back to live in a place where we say the things we do without being taken out and shot. Swallowing God against the goons, trying to take my rights away. We've got to rise above the need for cops and laws. Let kids of communication instead of school push competition about more on the field instead of sports. Keep the policy jobs and free the lies and crowd drops from the market price of merchants in the red next taxi to hitch on. No one will do it for us. We'll just have to fix ourselves. Honesty ain't all that hard. Just put Rambo back inside your pants. Causing trouble for the system. Much more fun!